There was a voice in the land, but now that voice has been silenced by a madman's bullet. Jenny's voice has been silenced, but her words have been passed on to each one of us. And we now can speak for ourselves because she taught us how. I grieve, not because I am afraid that we won't be able to continue. We will continue. I grieve because I loved her, because we all loved her. She was our mother, and therefore we are now orphans. She was our home, and now we are homeless. I had more to say, but I...
Who? James?
I just want to talk to you, but wait.